Two of his own partners have reservations over him being the face of the ruling coalition into 2014. Outside the NDA, a possible kingmaker has chosen to reject Modi, saying he won't even be a factor in a possible election year. But there is no doubt he's popular. So are these parties really threatened by the possible polarizing impact that Narendra Modi may have on the Lok Sabha election?
अभी तक तो मोदी फैक्टर इधर काम किया नहीं है, तो आगे क्या करेगा?
BSP Supremo Mayawati wading into the debate that is slowly but surely becoming the center point of political debate across the country. The opposition to Narendra Modi from the Congress, the Samajwadi Party, and now the BSP is expected. But there are indications that all is not well within the BJP too over Modi's projection.
Even as the debate over Narendra Modi's prime ministerial candidature continues, the then president of the Bharatiya Janata Party, Nitin Gadkari, issued a clarification that at no point of the meeting between Arun Jaitley, Nitish Kumar and Nitin Gadkari did any of the two leaders give any assurance to Nitish Kumar that Narendra Modi would not be the party's choice.
As Narendra Modi grabs center stage within the BJP after recently being inducted into the party's parliamentary committee, the anti-Modi brigade has become louder. Not just from the BJP's rivals, but also from its own allies.
If respected Madam Mayawati has said the same thing, I think wisdom is dawning on most of the leaders of this country. I hope the same wisdom prevails upon the Bharatiya Janata Party. People in this country are far more wiser and far more accommodative. I don't think the people of this country are chanting Namo Namah.
While the JDU leader has been vocal, others within the NDA have been quite subtle.
NDA में बीजेपी को पूरा अधिकार है कि प्रधानमंत्री पद का उम्मीदवार तय करे, लेकिन नाम जो है आप तय करने के बाद NDA के लिए स्पेशल मीटिंग बुलाइए और हमारे सामने रखिए। उनको अधिकार है, बड़ी पार्टी है, लेकिन प्रधानमंत्री अगर बनता है तो सबके समर्थन से बनेगा, सिर्फ बीजेपी के समर्थन से नहीं बनेगा।
नरेंद्र मोदी may not have been named the prime ministerial candidate by the BJP, but leaders cutting across political parties are already focusing their attention on him. And if the buzz around him is anything to go by, his impact in 2014 may be the deciding factor. Bureau Report, Times Now.